Fella, my truck isn't actually made of ice cream. But it is full of ice creamy goodness because I'm the ice cream man.
The ice cream man. Wow, I've never met a real superhero before.
So, are you gonna give us some ice cream?
I just might, but I can only give you ice cream if you give me a quarter.
What's a quarter?
A quarter, my pint-sized pals, is just about the niftiest kind of money there is. Nickels are neat, too. 5 pennies are the same as 1 nickel, and 5 nickels is the same as 1 quarter. Now, dimes are smaller, but they're worth twice as much as nickels. 1 dime is the same as 10 pennies. With 2 dimes, you only need 1 nickel to equal a quarter. And a penny sure is pretty, but if you want to buy an ice cream, you're gonna need a bunch. It takes 25 pennies just to make 1 quarter.
Quarters.
Or nickels.
Or dimes.
Or any pennies.
We've got nothing, all right. Zero, zip, pop, gif.
Well. I tell you what, I'll stop back in a little while. I got a hunch you kids might have some money by then.
Three, can I have a quarter, please?
Oh, gracious me, that's a lot of quarters. And just like the ice cream man wants something in exchange for his goodies, I want something in exchange for my quarters.
25 pennies?
Oh, no, dear. I want you to earn your money by doing chores.
Huh?
If you little ones help me with the things like dusting and sweeping, I'll give you all an allowance, 1 quarter each, once a week.
A whole quarter?
Every week? That means ice cream every week.
Woohoo! We're rich! We're filthy rich!
Granny, you got yourself a deal.